Okay, children, let's revise exponents. Exponents represent repeated multiplication. A base is multiplied by itself, power number of times. Laws of exponents. Law number one, product of powers. In multiplication, when bases are same, their powers are added. Quotient of powers. In division, when bases are same, their powers are subtracted. Power of a power. One base with many powers, the powers are multiplied. Power of a product. When we are multiplying and the numbers have a common power, the power is distributed to both the bases. Power of a quotient. In division, if the fraction has a common power, the power is distributed to the numerator as well as to the denominator. Negative exponent, any base to a negative power, the power becomes positive by reciprocating the base from numerator to denominator. A fraction with a negative power, the power becomes positive if you reciprocate the base. Anti-exponent, any base to the power 1 is equal to the base itself. And the last is zero exponent, where it states that any base to the power 0 is always equal to 1. Now let's have some questions for revision. Number 1, evaluate, simplify. X to the power 5 upon x to the power 6 to a common power 4 multiplied by x to the power 6 upon x to the power 4 multiplied by x to the power 4 upon x to the power 5 upon 2 a common power 6. Number 2, 5abc to a common power minus 2. Simplify. Next question, 6 to the power minus 1 plus 6 to the power minus 2 divided by 6 to the power minus 1 minus 6 to the power 0 multiplied by 6 to the power minus 1. Number 3, find m. 4 upon 9 to the power 3 multiplied by 4 upon 9 to the power minus 6 is equal to 4 upon 9 to the power 2m minus 1. Number 4, show that x to the power a upon x to the power b to a common power c into x to the power b upon x to the power c to a common power a into x to the power c upon x to the power a common power b is equal to 1. Now, thank you.